you might find that we share a common discomfort.